river we go. Crescent-Hokah and Wabasha-Kellogg squaring off. Lancers with the ball as Brooklyn Mitchell pulls up from mid-range and draining it to go up by 21. Blackjack, but they keep hitting the gas. Malia Moldenhauer taking a shot from just in front of the three-point line. Knocks it down, builds the lead, and now here's Evelise Cody looking for a three. She swishes it into the net to keep running up the score. In the end, Lancers on top, 67-44.